I'm always flexing.
Yeah, sunlight, moonlight, added to my drip. Yeah, click, clack, boom, bap, sound a little different. Yeah, every day we wake up in the morning.
Let's go.
Alright, we are live on the air, Weasel 5 News. There's a pursuit of a fire truck. We're going to attempt to find this pursuit here. Where are they at, Rum?
227.
Where's that?
Going towards like Fort Zancudo.
Oh, shit.
2519, we're going to be taking a right up through
228. I got you,
Slum. Yep. Back on 228. Yep. Approach. Continue towards Sandy.
You're going straight. You're going straight.
Yeah.
102, he's running over bikers.
What's the postal, Roman?
231.
Right there. Right there on the right. Oh, they're down there!
102, I think those fights are successful.
But well, we gotta get this fucking coverage, dude.
Hey, he's going back towards Sandy. He's on 233, going towards Ace Liquor from Stab City.
Alright, we are live right now.
DJ,
we got a wild pursuit. We have four officers currently chasing the suspect right now. We stole a fire truck. We also got reports that a second suspect hopped into the fire truck. Earlier, we saw that they're using the ladder as a weapon to try to hit officers. I will pass it to reporter.
Oh, he's slowing down. Our fire truck is currently slowing down right now. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a tanker. Oh my god. I'm sipping the milk out of my cup.
We got three individuals running.
There's three in there.
Oh shit. Suspects are now on foot. They're running 300 or north.
Oh, he fell through the map.
There's one individual we see. In red, shots fired. Oh, one of them down. Oh my god, this is a horrible day for Los Angeles.
Yes, it is.
Don't fucking move, dirtbag.
Don't move.
Oh, he's in another car. Well, looks like we're at the front lines now, boys.
Oh, we got second pursuit.
He's gone. He's fucking losing us, Slump.
102, I got one suspect down over here. Don't move.
Oh my god.
Call 911.
Our two suspects crashed.
Call 911 and tell them.
Call 911. Hi, 911, Roman.
And they're shooting at us. They're shooting at the news helicopter.
102, we have a. The suspects are at 296. They're shooting at the news heli.
They're moving south. Running south. Two individuals dressed in red.
Get that ambulance over here.
They go inside the building?
I don't know.
I think so.
I just seen them run south. They're right away inside. Yeah, they're inside. Our suspects are now barricaded.
We have a barricaded click E, Sandoval. You go to your camera. Click E.
Damn.
Whoa!
And you can zoom in. If
you fucked up. You fucked up, man.
If you hover.
Yeah, EMS is on the way.
If you hover on him and click spacebar, it will lock him on so you don't have to like touch anything.
Nope, EMS is pulling up right here.
Infrared, dude.
Yeah.
What the fuck? How do I zoom?
It's for real. Click space on
That is so dope, Slow!
You guys are good to go towards the pursuit. Like, there's 296, I believe.
Two armed suspects.
I don't know where the fuck my car went.
Oh, they just got gunned down.
Dude, no, he killed the other guy.
He went to kill him.
Did they steal my cop car? Is that
what they... No, they're barricaded.
But did they take my car? Is that what they did?
It's crashed by the palm trees. Dude, this... Oh my god, only if we could record this, we'd be great fucking news anchors.
Oh, I am recording it right now. We're live, I told you.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you guys are good to go.
Maybe you need to get on the camera, dog.
I think they're barricaded right now. So,
Roman, you got the tanker.
Sandoval, see that HCSO unit?
HCSO unit?
The guy, any of the guys? Hover the thing on him when you're zoomed in, or like zoomed in enough. Click space on him, it locks him in. So anywhere he walks, it... auto fucking goes
to him. Oh, dude, that is fucking perfect.
That's what we have in all the police helicopters.
Speed calculation?
What is this? Bag, Nate.
And then, if you click, click V.
Yep.
Yeah, what's up?
Shut the Uber.
Dude, I gotta be on
I got an Uber on the way.
Now. You got a what?
I gotta be on a fucking helicopter. That is awesome.
I love fucking going, LEO fucking helicopter.
That's perfect.
Damn it.
Sir.
Hello.
What are you doing, sir?
Going to the bar. Leave me alone.
Alright, hey, sir, let's stop
Leave me alone. I'm going to the bar.
Alright, sir, let's put down that drink if you could.
I'm gonna finish it real quick.
Nope, put it down.
Hold
you
on.
Can either pour it out and keep moving, or I'm gonna arrest you. Okay.
There we go.
Alright, sir, put your hands behind your back.
No. The fuck?
Sir.
What do I do?
You're open drinking. Open intoxication, sir.
Leave me alone.
Public intoxication.
I'm going to the bar.
Sir, stop moving. I'm going to have to grab you.
Leave me alone.
Hey, don't get hostile with me, sir.
Don't touch me.
And that won't end that well.
Get away from me. I'm just going to the bar. Let me go to the goddamn bar.
All right. Don't put your fucking fists up at me, sir. I don't want to do this.
I'm trying to go to the goddamn bar.
Come on. Stop moving.
Are you my Uber driver? Sir.
Whoever you are.
Sir. No.
All right, sir. Look, I'm going to give you to the count of five or I'm going to tase you.
Please don't.
Sir,
no.
I don't have my taser with me today. I'm about to beat the fuck out of you if you keep walking away from us.
I'm trying to go to the bar.
Taser. Sir. User three.
No. Stop.
He's riding the lightning.
That's what you fucking get. That's what you get for not listening to orders.
Scuff him up.
That's what you get
for not. Fuck you. You want to tase me, bitch? You want to tase me? No.
Jesus.
Get don't on the fucking move.
Back up,
don't
Moss. Back up. Back up, Moss. Yeah. Back up.
Don't stop. Fucking
move. Oh, fuck. I'm sorry.
Oh, my fucking god.
I got fucking resisting.
You stupid.
Stop resisting, motherfucker.
Oh, you tased me for no reason. No reason.
I got
get over
you.
Here, goddammit. I'm sorry, Rickard. I fucking missed.
Lord fucking Christ. You don't know how to fucking name.
You tased me for no reason.
Hey, you got tased for a very valid reason. You were resisting.
I was not resisting. I was going to the bar.
You're resisting and
resisting,
technically eluding.
I was going to the bar, goddammit.
We're giving you lawful orders. Is that not easy for you to understand? Is that not easy for you to understand?
I just wanted to go to the goddamn bar.
Go put my fucking baton in my car right quick. Here, take this.
Here you go. Blanket.
I wanted to get a goddamn drink.
Alright, you know what? He's yours, not mine.
He's fucking Moss's. That's who he is.
Oh, made me sick. Oh.
You got a name, sir?
Yeah. His character. Mac Miller. This is AIDS. Alright. To the next one.
We're getting the comment.
They're coming. Get the camera live.
Get the camera.
Go live.
Let's go.
We're
go
going
live.
Live.
Go live.
And
welcome
we
back.
Live.
Welcome back to Bay 9 News. We have looks like federal agents coming up. Questions.
Hey guys,
questions.
So we're gonna go ahead and release a preface conference on 115. It's gonna be parking lot down there. All right.
Okay.
Question.
Wait.
We'll
can you tell me what happened today?
We'll answer further questions at the press release.
How long until the press release?
About 5 to 10 minutes.
Okay.
But please move over there. Move your vehicles over to the red building, please.
We will do that.
You heard it here, ladies and gentlemen. In about 5 to 10 minutes, we will be live on air with news coverage of the incident here at 116 LTD in Grapeseed. And commercial. Hit the goddamn commercial.
Commercial's hit. We hit the commercial.
Yep, we're good.
All right.
Perfect.
Let's go. We got to set up.
Josh?
We got to set up. What's up, Bauer?
Alrighty. Y'all guys ready?
All right.
Hold on now.
Five.
We gotta introduce it.
Four. Three. Two. Hit it. We are here today in Grapeseed, Hillsborough County, outside of Tampa here. We have reports of an active shooter that happened here at 116 at the LTD. We're about to have a press release right now from, it looks like, Hillsborough County Sheriff's and Florida Highway Patrol. So we'll let them get it.
Alright, so currently on November 30th, we are going to be going ahead and closing down the LTD gas station. The gas station up there, as you guys witnessed. The gas station is currently under investigation. At this time, all we're going to be giving out to you guys is that it was an active shooter situation. And everything will be documented and filed on report.
Question.
Also, we'll answer questions after we finish. None of the victims have been identified at this time, nor the suspect. We are currently working on that situation, and we will notify the notify the press as
no fucking way.
The suspect and victims, unless the family doesn't want that. We will now take questions.
I can't fucking think. Question.
Yes.
Is the suspect eliminated, or suspects?
Is he just standing there for anybody else?
On that topic.
Zach, he's not talking.
Yeah, he's not talking. He
so that suspect is still active.
We will not touch on that topic.
All right, be advised, everyone. There could be an active shooter in the area. Stay indoors.
No.
Next question.
The shooter has been detained.
He's been detained, so he's alive.
Yes.
Is the suspect alive?
Jesus Christ. No, the suspect is dead.
How many suspects were there?
There was only one.
One suspect. How many victims were there?
About eight.
At what time did this happen? About eight. How many would that be, though? Is that
eight? The family's been notified.
Yes.
Eight? Have the families been notified?
Families will be notified.
Families will be notified as soon as we have.
So they have not been notified yet.
That's
what weapon was used and how did he get it?
Yep.
Trying to identify them.
What weapon was used and how did he get it?
We do not know how the suspect got the firearm, but it looked to be a...
How many firearms?
Shoo!
How many firearms were there?
There was only one, sir.
Is he from here? Is the suspect from here?
Is the suspect from the county in this area? Or is he from the city? Or is he from Florida? Or did he come from somewhere else? Okay.
Is he an illegal immigrant?
Was he white, black, Hispanic, Asian?
What did the suspect look like?
Was it motivated?
Zach.
Was the shooting racially motivated?
Information further. Okay. Like we stated previously, that the scene is still under investigation.
Crime?
So we will leave it at that. Until
question.
We release any further information from this. We're going to take one more last question. We're going to head out of here, guys. So.
Hell yeah.
What's your question?
Was the shooting racially motivated or a hate crime?
No, sir, it was not. At this time, we're going to go ahead and clear out of here.
He said no.
All right, let's clear out of here, news.
Get these pictures. They're leaving. Get the pictures. They're leaving right there. They're leaving.
All right, monster. Hmm? gonna talk to Moss.
Is there anything else you'd like to say?
You just explained it to you. We will not touch further on the topic.
When is the next press release? When can we find out more information?
Once we find out more information, that's when the next press release will be.
Where will that be at?
Same location.
We will notify the press.
Get these pictures. They're getting their cars. This guy's getting in his car, too. Get this guy.
Let's get this FHP worker. Alright, let's get out of here, y'all.